I'll play.
Okay.
Oh no, it gets worse.
This like edge right here is a little too big for real. It's all good.
I'll fix it after you guys.
Okay. No, it's garbage.
Zodia.
Sorry, reveal my hand and win, right?
Yeah.
So, Magic and Yu-Gi-Oh! Both had turn one kills in just the first set. Magic had Channel Fireball, Black Lotus, Yu-Gi-Oh! Had Exodia. I'm trying to think of any other games that might have as well, using just the first set. Did Pokemon?
Their turns in Pokemon?
I mean, some Switch shenanigans.
5, 6, keep, scry. It's also a garbage card. Looking bottom. We're gonna find. We're gonna go some. We're gonna find
Noble,
Temple Garden, and then we're gonna play Noble.
You got me. Go ahead.
Temple Garden, you said?
I did.
That's the white green one, I think.
Yep. So.
Spicy.
Yeah.
Jokes on you, all hands.
Yep. Sorry, what is it?
I mean, I'm gonna play.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, you're good. That's
what I do. 19. Go ahead.
It's a reader, that means it's not a land, that means it's not happening.
Nope.
Oh, it is a land. It's a complicated one.
Selective brutality, pitching this. I'll disfigure and then duress you. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
I was like, yeah. All right. And then we draw. Then we draw. So we get
4, 7. Lingering souls. I'm gonna respond.
Sure. Why would you hurt yourself? Intentional.
Well, I will say, after he takes the damage, he gets in. I was at 17.
That's awesome.
He gets 12.
Yeah.
You're 17. You get to go to 16 next.
Yes.
I mean, you get to go theoretically to 0 if you want it.
3-3
game.
You got no luck.
14.
Yep. Go ahead. You tapped out.
You tapped out.
I think we got it. Retreat. Combo out. Yeah, that's what I'm intending to do. And then, yeah, we can do it.
Find the wolf run, overrun you.
Mind if I take a look through your deck then?
Yeah, absolutely.
Go through net mana the entire time.
I'm not.
Find the wolf run.
Drop.
Oh, okay. Try it.
I dig the sleeves, man. If you're ever having a bad day, that smiling sun will get you.
I mean, some of my control players are playing
Fatal Push, so yeah. I enjoy this. All right.
They're at least level 4 in my mind.
A lot of creatures.
Okay.
Yep. Go ahead.
Are you keeping?
Yeah.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I well. Just assumed that you.
Yeah.
Because you sounded really excited.
Mine?
Go ahead.
18.
Yep.
Good.
Target myself.
Sure.
Mentor and top.
Yep.
Draw for turn.
Mm-hmm.
Disfigure is up to your hand. So you'll play face up, right?
Yes, go ahead.
I get the monetary swift sphere over there.
Yeah, you're at 4, right? No, you're at 6, so you win.
Sure. Sorry, this is hand.
This is hand. This is revealed?
Yep.
This is in hand.
Okay, go.
Now he's going to have 5 to make prospecting. Where do you guys stand by that time? You're at 8. Alright. And you can cast, Fairy Voice on your creatures.
Alright, so I take 7. And then also,
go ahead. Fetch. Yep.
Yeah, do you have behind the card? This wasn't a card in this deck. There would be a deck if you
could find a brief.
Oh,
17.
Yeah.
I guess you could have shot the draw. So you were 8. You did a lot of
When is this?
So this is first mid, and then I was.
Oh yeah, sorry.
And then I was asking if it was resolving.
Yeah.
I was thinking about a second play.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. I thought you said pass.
No. My bad. I was just asking. I was wondering if it resolved. So I'm gonna resolve the play players.
Yep. Might as well. Go ahead.
You were playing around
first. Pull behind the door. That's for you and how hard
it is.
Spicy?
Yeah, it is.
Someone's never played a game that I am very, very familiar with the technique. I do it in Legacy a lot.
Oh, the old this card that is first having.
Alright.
Find a plan.
That's not what I want.
16.
Alright, you take
that. Just 2.
Alright, so that takes you down to
man.
Comment. Trigger. Take 5. No block.
No blocks.
Sure. Take 6.
Yeah. I've taken 1, right?
I have a 19.
Yeah. Okay. So I'll go take
6, right?
Yeah.
Go to...
6
to 13?
Like red mage.
Come on.
Yep.
Sure. Go to 13. I'll go to 16. Mm-hmm. You want me?
Is that 3 cards?
So we got these. We got 3. That doesn't help us. That's good.
Yeah, I think that card's fine. That would be just amazing. Deal. I mean, you don't have a way to draw yet. I'm not going to move yet.
Six right now? No, 5-5. 6-6 off the usual. Can be a 6-6. Sure can.
4, 5, 6.
Good. Yeah, we're gonna get 3-1-1. Sure.
How did people win with this deck?
Great.
Is that anything greater?
Go ahead. We're gonna eat the mentor here, right? This is. Yeah, that's fine. We're gonna tap Zach. Target. No response. Sure. 13? Sure.
Oh, you're gonna do it again.
Okay, so that's in the graph. Calm is part of the cost. Yeah, that was it.
I should have just tribute summoned the Silva. I would have been able to remove this card that I'm
going to
use,
gain
this card draw, then I can
draw. Your deck is more as to the most of the game.
And then I'll
put
it in.
The
long
is
established
before
you draw the middle. Oh, it gets exiled. Oh, yeah, that's good. It's true. We're in effect. 12?
Your deck plays like 2-4 of Elegance Commands and 2-4 of Open Plays. I'm not playing standard like support.
Probably tossing his bitches over here.
Sorry, what are you looking at?
No, I was looking at left toes.
Oh, yeah. You're at 12, I'm at 16. Because I swung with Kalidas.
Yeah.
So I'm at 13, right? Because I get one back off the skews. You're right. Sorry about that. Sorry, I missed that.
No, you're good.
My bad. Alright, I'll untap.
Yep.
Man. It's too slow, actually.
Okay.
Not a bad one.
Pass.
Well,
I didn't move. Target you, trigger, mentor. That's interesting.
I have no idea. But the guy had it, and we were like $7. I don't
think you just didn't find your first love?
It was just like, it was just kind of like, it wasn't really worth having that much money sitting around.
Fair enough. Well, I'll tell you what, since it's a gauntlet, if at any point you want to play and I'm around, just pull a deck out and go for it. I don't mind at all.
Well, all right. Sure. Can't keep a no land.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Manaless dredge. Let's go.
Oops, all spells.
Somebody plays that here.
Yeah.
Sounds terrible.
It is.
It's funny.
It is. They're not mutually exclusive.
Yeah.
You're right.
Man, that's hard. You're not wrong there. You're trying to play Legacy. Yeah, I know Craig is like pushing for it like real hard.
Yeah. I put something together.
It's alright.
Dude, if I lived here, no telling.
I mean, I'm just gonna play Death and Taxes. Sorry.
Smart deck. You gotta know, like, in order to be a good Death and Tax player, you have to, like, know the form, like, the back of your hand.
Yeah.
It's real. I tried playing that deck and it's just too damn hard.
I don't remember who said it, but there was someone that said, and I agree 100%, that it doesn't have any terrible matches, but it doesn't have any great matches.
Yeah, I mean, like, there's, like Storm is kind of upsetting.
Yeah, stuff that.
But like, there's like certain matches that Garrett, like, basically bank on being able to win game one.
Yeah.
And then, like, maybe pick up another game. And, like, Storm's one of those.
Like, Death and Taxes is supposed to lose to elves and turn one decks.
Yeah. I mean, it really hates on, like, blue decks, right? Yeah. Things that play a lot of cantrips.
It hates a lot of blue decks. Yeah.
And it's got some good stuff, and some good new stuff. You want to go to 5, and then you want to go to 4. You don't want these cards. No, you don't.
So you're on the play?
Yeah. I'm all down to 6, and it looks like he's having a crisis of conscience or something.
Yeah. I would have.
Yeah. I'm 17. I'm gonna fetch. Go ahead. Hold on. Cards in hand. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Turn 1, 2, 1, be a challenge.
Yeah, that's cool.
Or do you ever call people?
That needs to be in the draker. Because it actually does matter, for you at least. I guess
it's like skews. Skews or something.
Yeah, drop. Cards? 3. With oh, it's gonna go before. I'm gonna attack. 14. Go ahead. Damn it. Pick 6. Yeah.
That's a good card.
Go to 8. Go ahead. Cards in hand? 5.
Yeah, it's like the whole world.
You know,
Target.
You pay pretty much at all.
So we
shouldn't.
So you should, yeah, so you should only have two mana tap, right? Because I can have a chance to respond to him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because, you know, I have the cocoa in hand.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, snap. So then you have... Coco here. You have two cards. We're gonna cut.
Go ahead. Yeah, I mean, we just jam it. We're swinging all at you. So we 6, 8, 10, so you're gonna have to block two of them. Which one are you blocking? Are you blocking? Oh, you're blocking voice, for sure.
We go to 6. Yeah. Might find some sort of token.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I got you. Thank you. Go ahead. Yeah, and I'm gonna adjust them.
Just keep them side by side.
Yeah, so they're actually both gonna be 6 sixes.
Oh, yeah,
because they're gonna count for themselves.
Draw them to you.
Yeah.
Is there any artifacts
in this? How do you even punish them? They're like, mountain stick
on. Go. Oh shit, I have four colors now. Yeah, you just put up.
Is that a light flasher? It's a light deck. That's the light.
Yeah, you're
like, go.
I don't know how we lose here.
We just jam like that at you. Anime? Block that. You're still gonna take. What are you? You got 6.
I'm at 6.
Six.
challenge of the void. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's fine. You block. Go ahead.
Wait a second. Wait, we know his whole name.
Sorry. It's three, right? Yep. Yeah. Sure, so you're going to take 5, 7, you get a negative 1, gain 2 back, so you get a 1.
No, it's just 5.
7, right? Because this is 5, that's 2?
No, 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 this is 3.
Oh, there's not 3 lands in the grid?
No, there's 1.
Oh, sorry, that's what you're saying. Yeah, okay, sorry, when you looked at that, you said, okay, yeah.
Yeah, so
I misunderstood. Okay.
Yeah, so take
so this is
5.
Three. Take 5, gain 2 back, lose 3, go to 3. Okay, we're on the same page. Yeah.
Draw.
Go.
Oh, did not draw my outs. You got it. Yeah, I'm on the 5 moves. Not too great.
I had to retreat in town, but I thought leaving up Spell Clark was probably better. I didn't get to play any of my smiters.
So what'd you guys do for sideboards?
Oh, worship's interesting. Yeah. Worship's hard for me to win through. Because I took out the pride mages. Spicy.
Tiana, who's the closest like judge we have here? Alright. Yeah. Delirium. Cast or resolution?
I mean, yeah.
I have no idea.